Atlanta Plugged In starts now.
There's a new book out called Five Star Life, The Faithful Fight to Overcome Obstacles and Pursue Excellence. Author Brittany Ruby Miller is here to tell us more. Welcome, Brittany. What made you decide to write about a five-star life?
Yeah, I grew up in fine dining restaurants, and we were taught, my brothers and I were taught from a young age to strive for five stars in our restaurants, and our restaurants did receive, we are all five-star restaurants, national accolades, national recognition, USDA Prime Steakhouses scattered throughout the Midwest. We put in a lot of work to get five stars. We demand excellence from ourselves. We have high expectations. Through my journey here in my personal life, I realized we should strive for that as well. And so five stars doesn't have to just be restaurants. We can strive for five stars in our personal lives as well, and we should.
Got it. Can you tell us about some of the challenges you've faced in your life?
Well, I talk a lot about childhood. There was some pretty traumatic. My father almost died. He was in a coma for a month and had a 5% chance of living without being brain dead. We had a family member murdered, and I talk about forgiveness and what it was like to walk through that forgiveness. Up until marriage, I talk about infertility, infidelity, what it was like to be, you know, in a marriage that was hitting rock bottom. We've been married for 15 years now. The last 10 years have been great, but it's because I chose to stay and fight for my marriage and fight for my husband. We've got four kids now, and it's the best decision that I made. And there's a lot of CEOs and business people who will not talk about their personal lives, and that's okay. I'm in a position where I'm free enough to share my story, and so that I hope that it, you know, when people read my book, they recognize that they deserve five stars as well.
Are there any lessons you hope people will take away from your book?
I think the greatest lesson is to realize that you are worthy and you deserve a five-star life. And that's not the glitz and the glam. Five-star life to me is joy and peace in your heart and being happy, having joy. You know, even during dark, depressing times that our world's in right now, we deserve five stars. And once you recognize, you know, and get out of the rut that you do deserve, everybody deserves that five-star life. There are life skills and tips on how to do that and how to walk through getting that five-star life that you so deserve.
What can people do right now to get on the path toward a five-star life?
I think the first step is to recognize that your life matters, recognize that you deserve the best, recognize that as chaotic as this world is, that you deserve five stars. From there, what do you do with that? You've got to put in the work. And so that's part of the book is giving the life skills. And I think we learn the best through other people's experiences. And so that's why I shared my story.
All right, thanks, Brittany. For more information about her book, visit BrittRubyMiller.com/books.